So the, so is he in the Viridian Forest?
Who, Rock?
No, the D-bag.
No, he's right up here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he stops you from going to the Pokemon.
Oh, okay. Pokemon League.
Yeah.
You could just go straight to the Pokemon League?
You never did that?
No.
Oh, I'll show you.
I know you could just go straight to the damn Pokemon League immediately.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, you'd just die, wouldn't you?
You can't battle. Like, people... I'll show you.
Okay.
Dude, if your dad's game still has, like, a battery... Yeah. You know, you have to switch him out every few years.
He
or
did.
It doesn't save.
He switches out.
We should battle your dad's team.
Right.
Dude, that would make me so happy.
That's awesome.
Welcome back to Intoxigaming. Special guest, Nick's dad. Someday. Right.
Oh, hey, it's a boy. Backflap.
Yeah. All right.
We'll backflap him.
Damn. Too bad we're not.
Shock his ass.
I will. And I
shock
just...
his backflaps.
He doesn't have it. He's, oh wait, no, he is backflap.
Yeah.
He's the hornier of the two. How many Pokeballs
it's
do
true.
We have? Alright.
Get him. Get his.
I
get his backflap.
I did think we were gonna catch
Boom.
So many Pokemon.
Boom. Got him.
Oh my god. Dun 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 dun.
It was meant to be.
It was. New Pokedex data will be added for Nidoran. Stiffens its... ears.
Stiffens its backflap to sense danger.
The larger its backflap, the more powerful its backflap.
The more powerful its cum
doesn't
is.
Doesn't your dog secrete venom from its backflap?
Its anus just leaks.
He's
like, it leaks.
I don't like that.
It hasn't leaked in a while, which is good. I think the Rough Greens I've been feeding him has been pretty good. Rough Greens, sponsor us.
Yeah. Well,
oh, speaking of sponsor, I got a sponsor offer, but if Google doesn't freaking like, I can't do anything with it until Google approves me. But approve me, I got a sponsor for a really freaking cool lamp. Apparently, a desk
shout outs to not being able to log into our fucking Parler right now.
I don't even know if we could talk about Parler right now. To be honest,
yeah, I guess. Well,
we'll bleep it out. Well, but to let you guys know,
talking about your living room.
No?
We were talking about your living room.
Yeah, right. No, we should probably beep that out, and then we'll just say that it's a social media that got deleted.
That's fucking ridiculous.
And what a monopoly. That's awful. That is awful for them to have done what they did. That's like a Walmart were to like shut down a grocery store by building a wall around it because it didn't like the competition.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
It's not supposed
Why
to be.
Why is that a Chansey?
God damn
a Clefairy?
It. I forgot to name our Nidoran.
Oh. Can we rename him now?
Yeah. I mean, not right now. We'll have to get to the... Look at his little arms.
Yeah.
He's like... Look at him. Look at Deedle, Deedle, Deedle.
He's like, I'm gonna diddle you. Why is it a Clefairy?
I don't know. It's straight up... Yeah, they only have
It's like,
so
this is
many...
what it looks like when we all bounce on wieners.
I don't know. I think... I don't know what determines their little sprite. Hmm. Look at it. Yeah, it's a Pikachu. Man, that is so weird.
It is. I don't like it.
Not even that, but like the fact that fucking there's no special attack and special defense.
Right.
God.
What's just special?
How did we play this back then?
I don't know. It's special.
Oh.
Can you scroll down on it?
There is that. No. This is it.
Hmm.
This is it.
Odd.
I didn't even fucking notice that. That's so...
I guess it's special attack and defense in one.
Yeah, so I guess it does have a special attack and a normal attack. It just
doesn't
have
a
special defense.
Maybe it's special attack and defense all in one, so maybe it's like four piece.
That's fucking weird, though.
Yeah.
Considering, like...
They could only make so much in this game.
Nah, because they just hadn't thought of it yet, because Gen 2 does have... And it's also for Game Boy. But, I mean, yeah, we had to start from somewhere.
That's true.
I have a list... on my phone of like, because there's some shit in this game that just doesn't work the way it's supposed to, like ghost type Pokemon.
Right.
And I had put a note on my phone about the shit that doesn't work in this game. But right now we're gonna fight ass fuck.
Let's get him.
Yeah.
We got him. Let's go get it. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's
fuck him up, Pikachu.
We're gonna kill his Rattata, and then his Weedle, and then his stupid ass freaking
Squirtle.
Oh, Squirtle.
God, there he is.
He's like, I'm gonna suck you off.
No, don't. I don't want it. You're going to He's Pokemon like, League. You wanna do ass fuck?
Forget it. You probably don't have any badges.
Neither do you.
The guide won't let you through.
Don't ask me how I know that.
By the way, did your Pokemon get any stronger?
Yeah. I dropped my phone. I dropped our timer.
Where is it?
Naklir. Look at you. You're talking shit. You only have two Pokemon, and yeah. I'm pretty sure one's a fucking Pidgey. Oh, look who it is! Look how
Pagina.
Like... Oh god, but it's level 9. Oh, fuck.
Oh, where'd it go? Is it even on? Oh, there it is.
It's okay, still cool. Going. This is bad, dude.
Yeah, we could just do that.
Do you think...
Just leave it up here. Boom. That's annoying.
You think he can survive one?
Yes.
Get him! Get him! Okay, awesome. Thank you.
Ah, shit, he pissed in my eye. It shot like a...
My eye!
Like, it shot its, like, weird juice out.
Okay.
Okay, now, wait. Yeah, switch him.
Do you want to make a bet?
Hmm?
You want to make a bet? I bet you, one drink of either of our choice that this fucker's going to use sand attack again.
I think he's going to kill the Pikachu. Yeah, go for it.
Wait. So you're betting he'll just one-shot our Pikachu?
Not that he'll one-shot, but I think he's gonna one-shot, but I think he's gonna attack. I don't think he's gonna sand attack.
I'm guessing sand attack. Alright, this is for a drink.
Oh! Well, now you're gonna have to drink the toilet water. No.
Wait, no. I owe you a drink now. Alright.
No, I'm just saying.
I don't want to drink toilet water.
Yeah, neat. I'm surprised he survived. I'm really shocked.
How about Deedle?
Who is going to be the most effective against Brock to get us through that?
None of them are super good, and Pikachu's basically fucking useless.
Yeah, let's try to get...
I think our Beedrill and Front Flap are our best...
Let's do Front Flap. I think that's going to be the best to get that up to speed.
Okay. Oh, I forgot.
Do it, Front Flap!
That's right, we did the set battle style too, so we can't just like switch out.
Oh no.
Come on.
It should survive
flap.
Though. Okay.
Oh yeah. No, we're gonna beat this. Oh, God. That's weak as fuck.
Wait, hold on. Get it again.
Okay.
We got this, and then it's gonna go. It's not gonna be super effective.
No, but it's
and
we
bah!
can't take another one.
Crap. Can we heal?
We could. Okay. Wow, we fucked up.
Let's heal. No, I mean like a item. Do you have the item to heal?
We only have two potions. But see, we got a whole Pokemon to fight after this too.
Oh, do we?
We do.
It would be good to take all that. It would be good to not split up all the...
Yeah, use... I know. Well, so far Front Flap's the only one that fought, right?
No,
no, we switch out Pikachu.
Yeah. Okay, we can go ahead and go Nidoran then.
How about we sacrifice Pikachu for now?
I don't want to sacrifice him.
All right, we'll just get everyone a little XP.
Yeah, we'll need a Nidoran.
Nidoran, okay.
Yeah, he's a little boy.
Yeah, if Nidoran can't.
Oh, he's
do
gonna
it,
die instantly. I think
he can take it.
Oh
least...
nope, he's an idiot. Pissed
dude,
on him again.
Yeah, I mean this Pidgey. Oh, dude, check this out. I've got an idea. We'll get its defense down a little,
mm-hmm.
And Weedle is like a little level. Weedle is a little stronger. Sorry, Nidoran, you were a sacrifice. So
get him, Deedle.
Get Deedle, 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 Dee. Let's see if we can't take down motherfucker. Damn it.
Yeah.
Ass. All right.
That Pidgey's strong as hell.
We should not have fought this guy yet.
We
Thank God
him.
We're not doing a Nuzlocke.
Right.
Now we're gonna take him out.
It should take him out, yeah.
Cause we do have two.
We got a couple, yeah, we're gonna be able to get it. The only thing is, are they going to be slower? Watch it be level 2. Okay, good. I thought it was going to be like level 10. I was like, oh, wait a minute. Throw a Pokeball at it. Yeah.
It won't let you do it.
I know.
Oh, but...
Wait, don't switch it out. You might want to get a hit on him.
We're going to have to use Charmander to beat it. But this is what I'm thinking.
But it'll give him the advantage if you don't hit
him.
Well,
I want something besides Charmander. I want something besides you to get the XP. Because this is.
But if we use it to beat it, then it will get the XP.
Charmander will, but I mean,
it's okay.
See, this is what I'm thinking.
If we send the next Pokemon out, he's going to kill him.
Well, no. We heal Front Flap.
Uh huh.
You take a hit. We switch to Front Flap. We heal you. Front Flap takes possibly a second hit. Front Flap can survive two hits if we heal her.
Okay.
And then we switch back to you.
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
You should be able... Okay, here. We'll at least do a little damage before. How about that?
That's what I was thinking.
Okay. You know, we can even...
Oh, damn, you gotta be kidding me. He learned
a
stab?
Double that fast.
Oh,
that's
wow.
All right.
That's crazy, though.
It did 10, which... So we can survive a second. Oh, no.
Unless it's critical.
We just fucked up.
Yeah. I would heal Front Flaps.
Okay.
Yeah, just heal.
Yeah, because...
Because I don't think Bubble will do that much damage to her.
No.
So go ahead. Yeah, I would go ahead.
Yeah, so we're sacrificing you. Might as well. Oh, that stupid fuck!
Yeah.
Okay, that changes.
Go ahead,
switch
him out. Yeah, just switch him out real quick. Go ahead and switch him, yeah.
And take the hit?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Might as well, because then you can heal up Charmandeal.
We can use our Pikachu.
I don't think
to
that'll
pivot.
Do much damage.
Nope.
Yeah, cool. We can kill it.
Yeah, we can.
Oh, what the heck? Three attacks?
It just got two.
Oh, I thought it was three first. I don't know.
Nah. It's because we switched. We used the one turn to switch out. Dude, this has turned out... I thought we were fucked for a second. Oh my god, after I talked shit at the beginning about Pokemon being so easy. The first one.
Actually, if you wanted to heal Front Flap, we could... Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah, we can get her all the experience.
We weren't ready for this battle, but it's alright. Because... Yeah. Front Flap, you're gonna have to do some damage against Brock. For us.
Are we gonna be able to beat it?
I mean, it's not like... I don't think Charmander's bad.
Can we?
I think it's doing
do it.
About 5, right? Come on, Front Flap. Come on. Come on.
Okay, yes! We did it. Awesome.
We did it! Nick!
Nice.
And we learned Ember.
Front Flap gain points.
Hell yeah. Naklir.
Kai defeated Naklir. Backwards, that's real can.
Real can?
Yeah.
Is that why you named it that?
No.
I heard
what the hell's a real can?
It's like a can that's not fake. I have to figure out how to get past it. You're not even going to comment on my...
He just pulls out a gun, starts walking towards him.
I better go fuck this place up. You should quit dwaddling and move on.
I don't want to see you dripping your dwaddle on me.
Knackler's such a fucking asshole.
He is an ass.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
This guy...
Oh, yeah, let me show you this.
He is dripping his Knackler's on to me.
I can't believe... I'm surprised you never tried this as a kid.
Maybe I did. It's just been a while since I played this.
Yeah, I guess we are old men now.
We are very old men. Played this like 20 years ago. You got away safely.
Oh my god, speaking of which... So... We're pretty much gonna have to play this every time until we beat it.
Use the back flap to get into the front gate.
Pokemon! Because I switched these batteries out about 7 years ago.
Wow.
So, there's a chance it could go
this year. Only truly skilled trainers are allowed through. Show me your penis.
You don't have the boulder badge yet. Fuck you. Yeah.
So you get the boulder badge and you can go in?
Yeah. Well, you can get past him.
Oh.
There's one for every badge.
Okay.
And, I when I was a kid, I got a badge and then I'd go back here and, like, go as far as I could.
Nice.
But... It's more satisfying just to walk through with, like, all 8 of your badges.
Right.
Like, fuck y'all. Look how big my dick is. I got a wheel.
It is green and
I got a
like
front flap.
You bad cheese.
And I got a back flap.
Nice.
But I didn't name him that.
We'll have to rename him.
We will. We'll get to, I think, the name changers in fucking Lavender Town.
Nice.
That's gonna be a while.
Hey, can we do a quick pause of the episode real quick?
We'll be right back.
We will be right back after these messages.
Look at Koga's fucking portrait. Oh my god. I forgot. I forgot his nose. And we're back.
We are black. We are back. That's the word I should have said.
Get fucking Koga, dude.
Yeah. He's like, I don't smell you.
I'm gonna use my poison Pokemon.
He's like, I don't have a nose, so I don't smell the poison. Yeah. It's like, wouldn't that just hinder you? No.
I don't nose. Yeah. I think there's something over here. Yes! I found a hidden item. Look at this.
Shove it up your ass.
Potion in your butt.
Rectum in your cream.
Wait, why are we doing Zelda?
Because that's the right game.
Not yet.
We need to capture a Zelda.
I don't know how.
She's just gonna be like, you asshole!
You prick! You can use that PC in the corner. The receptionist told me so. There's a Pokemon Center in every town ahead. They don't charge
every single
money
one.
Either.
Yeah, it's like they run for free. Socialism's great, right?
Fuck everything.
God. This is what free healthcare is like. This is how everyone thinks that this is how it runs. It really doesn't in real life, but wouldn't it be amazing if it did run like this?
Yeah, you just give them your Pokemon. And...
in reality, they just, in that service, they're just going to stab you with a dirty old needle because they can't afford it anymore. Because no one's paying the damn bill, and there ain't enough tax money to actually pay for hospitals.
You don't like our Indian healthcare?
Sorry, I went to... God, absolutely not. Yeah. Anyone
me and Nick already know it's socialized healthcare.
Oh my
is,
God, it's
because
awful.
We go to the Indian hospital.
It's awful. Well, not anymore, I don't.
Yeah,
I got
no.
insurance.
No, dude, the first time went to a not Indian hospital, like 18 or 19, it blew my fucking mind how you just go in and like...
Anybody who's like... Well, I understand the whole need of like, hey, we need socialized healthcare to a degree for emergencies. Like, if someone breaks their leg,
no,
they don't
dude,
have the funds
I
for it.
I think it would be nice if everyone was just fucking nice to each other. But there's fucking reality.
Right. Well, no. I mean, like, just for emergencies. Like, for, yeah. like, if someone breaks their leg, they don't have the funds. It's like, yeah, I get it. Get them to the hospital. Get them the treatment they need. But seriously, to have, like, to be able to see a doctor and stuff like that for minor things. My God, it is the worst. Imagine sitting in a hospital for freaking literally 9 hours just to be seen for a freaking, like, fever. It's like...
Yeah, dude, like...
Oh, it's
I've
awful.
I left before the doctor has gotten back.
It's like, I guess I'll just handle it on my own.
Yeah. Like, dude, when I was, like, younger, like, me and my mom have been, like, in the Indian hospital, like, waiting room for long enough, we eventually fucking just found a doctor's note and left.
Right.
Because just, like, no one came back for, like, fucking 2 hours.
Oh, my God, it's awful. It really
is That was after,
awful.
Like, the initial waiting. That was, like, in the, all right, the nurse has seen you, and now you're waiting for the doctor to come and, like... You just tell you fucking whatever they need to tell you is fucking ridiculous.
Right. With insurance, I've never waited in a waiting room longer than 20 minutes.
Pokemon, how y'all doing?
Exactly. Yeah.
How do you think the Pokemon world...
The gym doors are locked. Go see the gymecologist.
The gymecologist.
The gymecologist.
Do you want this guy to show you how to catch a Weedle?
He's like, I'll show you my Weedle. For $1.
Yeah, I'll walk...
I'm gonna have to pay your fat ass to see your own Weedle? No.
I've got a Weedle for free.
So hey, wait, how do we get that Brock in there?
What? Brock?
In the gym doors.
This is Viridian City. This is the last gym.
Oh, the very last gym?
Yeah, we gotta make our way, we gotta go around the loop.
Oh.
And then come back.
Okay.
Like, yeah. So...
Go around the strange swastika in the...
Yeah.
I don't know if I can even say that.
I mean, swastikas
map.
Exist.
That's true.
It's true. You can't deny it. As much as you want.
No, I'm a poop.
Oh, wait. We need potions. Damn it. All right. I don't think we need any more Pokemon for a while, though.
Probably not.
We can, like, go all the way through Viridian
Forest. That guy is fat.
He is fat. He is
really freaking
old.
Fat. He
and
is fat.
He's going
he's fat
to
and
die
has diabetes.
Alone. Diabetes.
At least you said die at the same time.
Yeah, sink
diabetes and die alone.
These fuckers don't have potions.
They have a burn heal for how bad Naklir's gonna burn your ass. He's like,
we're not even gonna find a fire.
You want some
Pokemon.
Seasoning? Cause I just roasted your ass.
We beat you.
You know?
I mean, sure, we had five Pokemon tier two.
You know the reference.
Seasoning cause I just roasted your ass?
Yeah.
No. I don't know.
Somebody who quit.
We can't. No, we
I know
can't
we
talk
can.
About that.
I know, but it's funny.
Yeah, but they missed the
it's
whole
so,
joke.
No, I know, but it's a long story short. I'll make it pretty well up and censored. Someone quit a job and messaged someone, the boss, essentially saying like a big long text of just like chewing into him. Okay, and then.
The boss
literally
of the company, the man that owns
yeah.
the company.
And then he's like, and do you need some seasonings? Because I just roasted your ass. And he went and he started his new job, and I think he was there for like, what, 2 days and got fired?
I mean, it's...
Or did he even manage to work before he got fired? I think he had to have said something that
just
I don't
so
know what happened, but he
know,
got fired.
If anyone out there is curious about the legal status of cussing out your boss, if you think you can do it, and then, like, collect unemployment or, like, say, like...
Oh, you're right.
you can't tell your boss to fuck off,
well,
actually. And, like... I
right.
mean, they... It's frowned upon.
Yeah, two ways to not be able to get unemployment is, one, if they're able to prove that you were insubordinate or if you deserve to be fired.
Well,
or two, if you quit. And both of those things happened in that text.
Yeah.
When he tried to
well,
collect
I mean,
unemployment.
We literally, like, I know someone separate from this that, like, was trying to collect unemployment, but it said, like, ass or something in sort of a derogatory way to their old, like, employer or something.
Right.
And got, like, denied. Like, you...
Yeah.
You can't, like, cuss out your work and leave.
Well, that's what...
If
that's,
anyone's thinking,
yeah.
like, take this job and shove it, not really in the real world.
Right.
Like, not exactly.
If you are going to do it, make sure you do it over a phone that's not recorded.
And also maybe like if you're an adult over the age of 18, maybe you shouldn't like end a thread with like, and I roasted your ass. If you have to right. loudly declare, it's probably not true.
Yeah.
And also, aren't you a little old to be saying shit like that?
Right.
Like, come on. Oh man, that's
well. It's kind of like a certain
so
someone sitting
funny.
There saying, "I'm too old to what was it? I'm too old for this. I'm about to yeet you off my friend list if you if you for one for being a first degree asshole and two for being a second degree felonious punk or something whatever it was. And it was
I'm too old." I'm gonna yeet
that happened. That happened recently, and I won't say why or who. But my God, whenever it was the most childish thing I'd ever seen, and I was just like, "Bye, I don't care. I don't care." And it was just hilarious. Though, it was like, "You're too old for this, are you?
Man,
did you read
what
you said?"
An incredible choice of words, though.
It was awesome. I was amazed. It was amazed by it. It's like, huh? You're like, what? Like 29? I think it is 29 years old, and you decided to say I'm too old for this, and I'm gonna yeet you like off my friend list in the same sentence. Wow, like what? How old were we whenever yeet became a word? Were we 24, 25?
Yeah. I mean,
it's only
like
been like 3 or 4 years.
I don't know, it's a really fucking stupid word, though.
Right?
I don't foresee me using it.
I mean, does yeet even mean that?
I don't know. Okay,
Let's
I
see.
Should say...
What does yeet mean?
I don't foresee me using it...
Oh, good,
if
it said
if I think I'm, like, seriously telling someone off...
Right.
I'm probably not gonna say that I just yeeted them. Yeet. Oh, yeah, we've Ember now. Nick, you learned a fire attack.
Yay!
Fuck you, Weedle. We're gonna burn this
yeet
fucking
yeet is an exclamation of excitement, approval, and surprise.
Yeet.
So... That, that doesn't even, she didn't even, like, say the right word. She just used a word because she, like, heard it. Yeah. I say, I shouldn't have given away the gender, but it doesn't matter.
The right? Study of wombology? I mean,
yeah, that might as well be the same thing she used. It's just be like, I'm about to wombo you
Nick,
off my friend
this
list.
Is first grade stuff.
Yeah, right?
Wombo, he wombo.
Right. And that's just what's funny about it to me is I'm going to use a word that I don't know what it means, but I'm going to use it in a derogatory way. Man, like, what?
To me, it's just the whole yeet part is fucking right. Hilarious.
But don't, the good news about it is, though, it's I'm the unintelligent one in that situation, apparently.
Yeah.
But all you can do is just laugh and ignore. You know what I mean?
We usually are. We're usually the bad guys.
Yeah, it's always right that
way.
Even
though we're not.
We're the bad guys because we laugh at people's, like, really, just stupidity in general. Yeah. Like, we're not jerks about it. I was never a jerk. I was never a jerk at all. I was just like, hey, these are some of the things that happened.
We haven't laughed at each other.
Yelled at. Right, exactly.
We don't take it too serious.
But it is what it is.
By it, I just mean it in general. Fucking everything.
But I just found it to be funny in general. You know what I mean? It's like, huh.
Yeet.
Jesus Christ. just misuse a word, guys.
Yo.
Assert it with such confidence that it makes it look like you're not wrong, but...
Did you see what this motherfucker told us?
What'd he say?
He said you can't jam out if you're a Pokemon trainer. Yeah.
So is that not what he is?
No, he is. He's a Pokemon trainer. But
all right.
We can't jam out, dude. We can't just be fucking around anymore. We gotta get
Guess
serious.
Guess not. Deedle dee.
Deedle.
Deedle chew. I choose you.
I deedled.
We'll just ace him. Yeah. With front flap.
Okay. I mean, Ember's gonna fucking torch him.
Yeah. He just jizzed on you.
We're trying to evolve our Weedle.
He legit just jizzed on you.
Yeah, he's not stopping. I think we fucked up, dude. I think we got one too many Pokemon.
Nah.
I don't think we need backflap right now.
But he's our backflap. Whoa, you know, I don't like that. Why does it have arms?
Yeah, dude, that's how Kakuna's design used to be. Isn't it fucking weird how some things change through the years?
He's doing... It looks like he's doing the, like...
zombie
how would I put it?
Thing?
Yeah,
like
the... No. It's like the... Looks like he's gonna do the zombie dance.
The Thriller, dude.
Thriller, yeah.
The Thriller.
Dun. He's like, I'm gonna... Pure dad. We gotta bleep that word.
I am phallic shaped and I've got two wieners for hands.
He's like, I'm gonna stab that flap.
Take this front flap.
He's just reaching for him.
Yeah.
Harden. I mean,
what do you think he's gonna do next?
God, he is absolutely going to be impossible to kill.
His defense can only rise so much.
Well, you can also miss.
No, that was it. Nothing happened.
But you missed too.
Oh yeah, I missed. But he's as hard as he can get now.
Nice, that's hot.
Yeah, it is.
He's like, I am full. But no, this is good. At least it'll give her full flap slap experience.
Well, remember, it's maybe I should switch back the battle style. I don't know. This makes it harder. I started with Charmander because I couldn't switch when he switched.
Wait, what do you mean switch back the battle? What do you mean?
When we started, I switched from shift to set, and for normally
What's
when
that
you
mean, shift to set,
shift style is the normal way the game is, and it's when you beat one of their Pokemon, it gives you the option to switch.
Oh, okay.
And I took it away because I want it harder.
Nah, we'll keep it this way. This seems better.
Yeah, it's a little tougher, and I mean, hell, we already beat probably
this
our toughest challenge.
This is annoying, though.
Yeah.
All this work for so very little experience. But at least it should evolve her. It should level her up to 8.
Yeah, I'm thinking so. I don't know when
for
we
sure.
learn. If we learn
God,
poison
this
steam,
she's,
that would
it's
help
gonna take
so
like
much.
3 more hits. Are you serious?
I think you're right, dude. I think we got one more after this.
That sucks.
But we can
God.
Whatever the fuck he
she's
has
She probably
next.
Has no more PP left.
Nah, she's got enough to
hey,
take
Hey, level
10
and level 8.
Oh, that's you. I was gonna say.
Yeah.
Dude, that's awesome.
Level 8? Oh, really? Okay, kill that.
Yeah,
just
fucking,
kill it. Kill
we
it.
Can take it. Because it can't harden.
Well, that's, yeah, that poison sting ain't gonna work against us.
Nope, we're poison type.
That's nice.
You dumb bastard. Oh no, we're slower!
He's like, I'm gonna jizz all over your front
Even
flap.
Even though, fucking Weedle, you already went first,
that
you
thing
dumb
straight
bastard.
Straight up shot its load on front flap.
It ain't done. It's got more. Wow, if only we had that that much stamina. I mean, it went back to back. Without a breath.
It went front to flap.
It went front to flap. Oh, and a third front flap stringing.
Skidoosh. I like how they let him use that word in Kung Fu Panda. When he's
skidoosh.
Yeah, he's just skidoosh. They just let him say douche.
Well, if there was a skid.
Yeah, but
that
what's the skid?
Things.
Skidoosh.
Oh, good. We learned scratch.
Nice.
Now
ass
we
scratch.
Can scratch our flap.
We can scratch our front flap.
Thank
and
you.
If the front flap gets together with the back flap,
all
we
hell.
Can scratch our back flaps.
There's just not a good opportunity to level them up right now. Because, oh, god damn it, I forgot to set the fucking timer again. I'm going to say we're probably out of time.
We are. But that doesn't mean that if anybody has to die.
Let's go ahead and kill someone just to be sure.
Yes.
It doesn't mean anyone has
we'll
to
get
die.
Through the. Let's get through the forest. Let's get out of the forest.
We have like two more battles.
Do we?
Yeah, two or three.
Yeah, let's go ahead and just get through it.
Do you want to?
Why not? Yeah.
All right.
We might as well.
Well, our second episode was extra long, though.
Was it?
Yeah. I think we should call it here.
All right, we'll make this one extra short.
All right.
No.
No, we should still be like 20 minutes. Good night. We'll see you all next time.
Good
we
night.
We're tearing ass. We're going at the speed of smell through this game.
We are. But you all will learn to enjoy this.
Yeah. Enjoy Pokemon.
Do it.
Bye.
I love you.